Hi everyone! Nowadays, the huge amount of trajectory data is generating every day in the world. We can see many taxis running the New York City, and the region near Times Square and Wall Street have a large number of arrival events. Many taxi trajectories from one origin usually have different destinations with distinct trip purposes. Given the same destination, the trip purposes may also be diverse because of the mixed point of interest. In our prior work, we propose a model to capture the trip purposes of taxi trajectories. We also find an interesting phenomenon. The taxi arrival patterns of JFK Airport and Newark Airport are pretty similar because the purposes of the airport are mostly flying out or picking up. We assume the arrival events with particular trip purposes across different regions may be synchronized to some degree. We can observe that the arrival sequences at Times Square and Wall Street show similar patterns with regards to specific trip purposes. For example, in the early morning, the arrival events are mostly for working purpose, coming from residential areas such as Newport, Brooklyn, and etc. And the arrival events are similar at the two places. A synchronization effect between the two areas will collaboratively influence the arrival events of each other. How to find the synchronization between regions and spot out the trip purposes at the same time? We'll give more details in the conference of KDD 2017. Thanks for watching, and please make sure you could check out our paper.